I'm in my mind, they just wanna find any fight,
welcome
any reason.
To the dark side, there ain't no place to hide. All your fears are electrified. Welcome to the hard side, where it's all do or die. We're the shadow to the light. I can feel it in my bones. I'm addicted to the thirst. I ain't never letting go. Even when it hurts, this is my curse.
Adrenaline is surging, ain't no serving, I'm the king. Bring me everything that I've ever wanted, that I need. I believe I could be anything, watch me. Give me a second to blow, give me a second to grow. Be at the top of the show, be at the top like a pro. I flip the switch, different mode, no, they ain't laughing, no joke. Cause I attack when they won't.
Welcome to the dark side, there ain't no place to hide. All your fears are electrified. Welcome to the hard side, where it's all do or die. We're the shadow to the light. I can feel it in my bones. I'm addicted to the thirst. I ain't never letting go. Even when it hurts, this is my curse.
Burn it at both ends. I like the fire causing mayhem. I'm not tired, I've been waiting. I'm not forsaken. On my own and I'm jaded. Energy comes from my hatred. Call me the villain, cause I be killing. I got no feeling, I've been dealing with all my demons. I like to feed them, they be chilling. Yeah, they be screaming. I can hear them in my mind. They just wanna find any fight,
welcome
any reason.
To the dark side, there ain't no place to hide. All your fears are electrified. Welcome to the hard side, where it's all do or die. We're the shadow to the light. I can feel it in my bones. I'm addicted to the thirst. I ain't never letting go. Even when it hurts, this is my curse.
Good afternoon, everybody. I hope everyone's having a wonderful day, and it is a nice and sunny day here. Hot and gross, I don't like. I hope everyone is rocking it out. We are playing with the one and only Chaos Pixie today for some Destiny 2 Souls.
I don't know.
What? Where is Arik?
Arik is logging in. He was talking to the dog.
Not allowed.
He does that.
What?
Lucky hangs out at the door.
No, that doesn't sound like Lucky.
I got the bag unpacked. And the clothes put away.
So I'm supposed to... I just logged in for the first time since Solstice started. I did not log in yesterday. Complete the bonfire bash activity to transform your silver. Okay. So same thing as last season.
Yeah. Oh, Arik made this chicken and noodle casserole dish. It was delicious.
That's awesome.
I've been grinding the bonfire bashes all morning. I've been up since... Oh, Lord, 6 a.m.?
Well, we're going to go do a bunch more, so...
Okay, well, if you wait a second...
I don't have to wait a second. He's here now.
He's here! Yes.
All right, let's go. Da-da-da! You guys are going to carry me through some bonfire bashes.
Hello? What are we doing?
Bonfire bash!
Yes.
Ballroom bash.
I like this because I get to throw fireballs at people. Huh? Well, at a big bonfire. All the same to me. Great balls of fire.
Are you streaming too?
Yeah.
Just like to be known what all's being said. Can they hear us?
On me, yeah. Oh, wait, usually.
Okay, just making sure. I didn't know.
Your
tag is adult anyway, so.
Yeah.
I had like 10,000 brown dust, and I used it to buy one of last year's glowy sets for my armor.
She really loves it.
What's funny?
I'm excited.
Yes. But she's quite happy with her,
I like the Solstice armor. It makes me look like a ranger. Out of Gondor. I look like I should be drinking with dwarves.
Apparently, I'm spending all my bright dust right now, because...
Did you see, cause it's a good deal. Like, all that shit is cool.
What shit? I didn't see that shit.
You can get armor. You can buy all of the armor for brightness. All of the past Solstice armor, the glowing armor, you can buy it all in the store for brightness. Not in the brightness store, but in the regular store.
I didn't see it.
Okay, so go and...
Oh, I
go
see it
to...
now.
Okay.
I don't have that much bright dust. I spent it all already on other shit.
Yeah, I do too.
I spent it on, like, way cooler stuff.
I don't know. There's some pretty cool shit.
I got a really pretty transmat effect. I got the Baroque one. Looks like scroll work. It makes me squee with joy.
I just got a fly really high. This little fruit fly is flying around bothering me, and I just got it really baked.
That happens.
Oh my god. I don't listen to things that sound like wailing, whining coming from the other room. If you want to talk to me, you have to come here.
Yes.
I definitely have the row your boat thing as my...
My ghost is the clamshell with googly eyes.
That's funny. My ghost is... it's like a prismy ghost. But I bought all the shaders because I'm a shader whore.
Oh, yeah. You have to.
Oh, that looks cool as shit. I'm gonna leave that so the pixie can see it. I look like a pig. Let me see. I look like a pig fucking princess.
The feeding is suspended.
What do you think, Pix? Should I leave it?
Hang on, it's loading. Oh my lord. You look like the princess from Voltron.
That shit looks dope.
Right?
I just, Mecha Barbie.
Yeah, that was like...
Mecha Barbie.
In honor of Barbie's release tomorrow.
She made herself laugh.
In order of the Barbie. Yeah, in order of the Barbie release tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
You know what else comes out tomorrow? Sims Ponies and the Diablo 4 season starts.
Oh.
Yeah, season 1 starts tomorrow in Diablo 4. It's going to be a rough day for me. I'm going to be busy.
Oppenheimer opens on the 21st.
She wants to see that.
Are y'all all set up and like ready and shit?
Alright. Mm-hmm. One moment, please. I have my glasses freaking dirty.
I have no idea, woman.
I don't know either.
Okay, I think I am prepared. Lucky, you want to go out? You good? Alright.
Alright.
So what I heard was launch.
Yes.
Too late now.
Too late now.
Jesus.
I tried to pet a seagull. It wouldn't let me.
Yeah, but she got a clan of seagulls.
Oh, I had a cult. I had an entire congregation.
You should have just bought her a small fry from McDonald's. She'd have had fucking 100 of them.
Dude, she did. She had a whole bunch of them, and she... Did she not send you the video where she was like, I've done it! I've created my cult! Let's
get that bonfire. Yeah.
Did she not send... Oh my god. That's just... And then the dancing flamingos. You've yet to send that to me.
Oh, I need to send it to you. I'm sorry. No, shit! Oh, fuck a duck. I think I have the wrong thing on.
I'm shocked. Pixie's not prepared.
Dude, Dad's home. Dad's home, Lucky. Dad's home, Lucky. Dad's home. Ooh, Dad's home.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
I'm not dead! Oh no, I have to sneeze.
Oh, I died.
I see that.
Unexpected.
It happens.
I distinctly don't remember this dude being so hard to kill.
I know, right? Oh shit! Hang on.
Got it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I like the kind of flowers that people give you that you can smoke. You're muted, dear.
Right.
Am I muted now?
Yeah.
I can't hear. Yeah.
What?
All I hear is, like, feedback.
Oh. Sorry. Sometimes it works, sometimes it
Fuck. Oh, no.
Can you guys hear me now? No?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, you can? Alright. You know you guys still have on your Are we on Discord? We're not on Discord at all, are we?
Mm-mm.
Okay. But you can hear me now? Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know when this fucking thing's gonna shit on me, but it's gonna happen soon. Hopefully I can make it to close around my birthday, and then I can get a good headset for my birthday or something. Hopefully. Fly, get off my motherfucking shit, motherfucker. Why are you giggling, my dear?
That just sounded very funny.
Get off my Well, yeah, it was pretty funny.
Fuck off! It's okay, you're dead.
Oh, shut the fuck up, fucking saint. Bad enough I gotta hear your ass in trial sometimes.
I'm gonna eat your face, and we were just like, absolutely no, you're not.
No.
Absolutely no, you're not.
Absolutely no, you're not. Yep.
Give me my prizes.
Da 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 da.
Big V looks like a freaking lit up queen over here.
Because I is.
Dude, she does look dope.
You look like a donkey.
Who, me?
You, yeah.
I know.
He's a baboon.
Baboon.
My guardian gives no fucks. She's savage.
I gotta go back to the tower real quick.
She gives no fucks. No fucks given. I like that new fucking, what's his name? Let's see. What do I want to do? Do I want to do this? No, I don't. No, maybe. No. No. I'll go with these. Like 60s. I don't have a kindling to make these things a thingy. No, of course I don't have anything. We need to do, fuck. I'm probably gonna have to do 1.5 million fucking 27 and fucking things.
Mm-hmm. 1.5 million 27. That's quite the number, sir. And quite oddly specific.
Hey, don't fucking judge me.
I don't judge you.
You judge it on me.
I hear an awful lot of judging happening.
Judgy, judgy. You're so fucking judgy, yes. Do-da. No, I'm just kidding. I don't give a fuck. Well, the sunlight cloak is kind of pointless, so I'm going to go back to my twisted cloak. Ooh, that was better. I enjoy the way those look. What the hell? Why do they have that color?
I don't know!
Me neither, that's what I'm saying. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck over, sucker? Fucker, sucker? And this needs to have that on there. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that looks nice. I look like a fucking royal bounty hunter assassin. I'm the royal bodyguard. Does that not look like the role? Look.
Yep.
Cleveland.
At what?
Turn around and look at how the we're posed right here.
What the fuck's a Nightfall Cipher?
You get a Nightfall Cipher from fucking doing GMs. And if you get 10 of them, you just get them from doing GMs. So when you get 10 of them with an Ingram, the Nightfall Ingram, you can focus it to get another shot at an adept weapon. So you can get a different roll. Like, let's say you're going for whatever the fuck the weapon is this week. I have no idea what the weapon is this week. I'm going to have to get... I have to finish my Conqueror Shield this week. That needs to happen. I need one more to do. Just couldn't get it done in time. Is it not time to... No, we can't get things yet.
What?
No, 30 minutes.
Brownies.
Oh, yeah.
See, Jess knew exactly what I was fucking talking about.
I'm sorry.
It's not something for you to know. Hold on a second. That's not something for you to apologize about, because I wasn't saying it like a fault. I was just stating that Jess knew what I was talking about. Wasn't a fault on Pixie's part, okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, my brain was buffering.
Yeah, I mean...
it happens.
Yes. Yes, it happens.
I don't want that! God damn it.
That's just the perfect way of fucking reiterating what you were just saying. Squirrel.
Yes. If I was like any Disney character.
Ooh, my fucking Guardian's got a nice ass with these pants on. She's got a fucking very nice ass with these pants on.
Yes. Absolutely. Yeah.
No, Dory, Hey, and motherfucker from over the hedge.
Hammy.
You need to. Hammy is a crucial fucking because that's what happens when you get certain blends of sativa. Oh my god, it's like she's in the Matrix. Fuck's sake, dude, it's fucking like, or mix that with like some good fucking coffee, and she's been drinking coffee all day, like today.
And I've been using those Theta brainwave things, which is basically like a disc defragger for your brain. Jesus. It makes things more organized inside your head.
I can't wait to get you a computer. Because once I get her a computer, she's going to nerd all the way out, right? And, what the next upgrade. See, that's what I actually want to do for her. I want to get her one that I know is so buildable. Like you can just upgrade it. It's just got a really good motherboard. Everything is just like, okay, it's good for good a while. We can put this in here and we'll build it up. We don't have to be top of the line right now, but we have a base that you can fucking build on. Because I know her, you know what I mean? And her dad would be like, she can be like, hey, dad, will you get me this from my computer? And he'll get it. You know, I know how to, like, unleash the blessings for her. So that's a goal that we're going to be doing, you know. Sooner rather than later. But get her a computer of her own.
Yes, son of a bitch. But yes, I appreciate this sentiment of Auric. I'm sort of bitching the fact that I don't have any silver, and I have to pay silver for his fucking ornament! Motherfuck!
Jesus.
Okay, I'm better now.
What ornament was it?
For Trinity Ghoul.
She said motherfuckers.
Yep.
You guys ready to start some more bonfire bashes?
I think Eric is in the process of something.
Yeah, I'm in the process of doing a bonfire bash ourselves. Did you get anything?
I'm good right now. Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah. Oh, yay.
I see you back there, Lucky, just vibing. You enjoying the air conditioner? And some peace and quiet.
I'm a bed now.
And some peace and quiet from Lady Bird.
Yes. Yes. Lady Bird is a little bit extra today.
Yeah. Bleh. Can I give you a Gatorade?
You did give me Gatorade. It's by my fault.
Good. The Gatorade Fairy.
Yes.
I love that you call him that. Oh, this is so pretty.
I know.
Oh, did you see Ben down here by the Hawthorn? You haven't been down here, huh? By Acora?
No.
Yeah. Oh, wow. She just said beautiful, isn't it? Yes. And you're freaking me out. Could that. You want to dance? You want to dance, Sakura?
Jesus boom, ba-doom. Christ.
Boom, boom, doom, ba-doom. Boom, 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 boom.
What the fuck?
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. That's for all the fucking alleged copyright fucking censors that can suck a fucking look at that.
Uh-huh.
Have you seen these big swirly fucking phallic penis things that I got over here? Fucking look at my swirly peepee. It's green.
If your peepee is swirly and green, you should go to the doctor.
Agreed.
No, look at this though, babe.
Is this not
fucking no over here? Isn't this fucking cool? And so saying, it's beautiful, isn't it? Dude, you look fucking dope with that fucking getup.
I look like a walking neon sign.
Yeah, if you change your, go to your next favorite fucking, subclass. Change subclass.
Okay,
oh,
hang on.
Shit, I just bounced into you and fell off and died.
Oh, shit.
Did you take your meds, Jess?
Yep.
Good shit.
The phone is ringing.
Your phone?
No, Cleveland's phone.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. She said, yeah.
I don't know who's calling me.
I don't know who's calling me. Do 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 do.
They can leave me a message though.
They can leave her a message though. Do, 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 do. Cause she is playing video games, so y'all can fucking off. And she's streaming, chilling, dude. So go ahead and fuck off. Do, 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 do,
do, do, do, do. Jesus Christ.
I just did that on air. God damn it. She can get that. Oh, did you just...
Patrice wants to know if we want to go in Discord. I already have Discord open. That way we can hang out with Patrice. I don't mind.
We can hang out with Pat Rice, yes!
Alright, Pat Rice, we'll meet you in my channel.
She will always call her fucking Pat Rice. I hope she understands
Pat
that.
Rice.
Yeah. Like, Pixie cannot fucking... hello.
You realize that she's always going to call you Pat Rice.
That's fine. I get called Pat Rice off a lot of people.
She can't fucking help it. She's just like...
That's probably what my daughter will call you too, because that's what I always refer to you as when I talk about you.
You're Pat Rice. Pat Rice. He does. He's like, Pat Rice. My friend Pat Rice. Pat Rice. It's funny as fuck. For real.
I don't mind being called Pat Rice. Like,
no, it's actually kind of cool.
It's how my name's spelled, anyways.
Oh my god, you're fucking. You look fucking sparkly. Put a different fucking subclass on, please.
Oh yes. Hang on, I'm working on it.
What's your next favorite one? Oh wow.
That's cool.
Void, definitely the way. That's fucking dope.
I'm purple. Yes.
Oh my god.
Right into the mission.
Yes. I mean, that's the best way.
Well, I asked twice if we were ready and nobody was ready. So I just threw us.
Oh, so you're just fuck them being ready. They'll never be ready. Fuck them. Right. Yeah. Pretty much. It's okay. I understand.
I have pretty new ship.
Yeah, see, Pixie's on this kind of shit right now, so.
It's pretty.
So, Jess, do you think I should buy what I sent you earlier?
Yes.
Just to piss Winter off?
Yes, I would, and then mail it to Winter's house.
I so totally should, shouldn't I?
I'll get it for you as a housewarming gift when you move here. That way you have possible deniability.
That could work. I could get away with that.
Yeah, then you're like, I just showed it to her once. Who knew she was going to remember that whole time?
Right.
You look cool as fuck with the fucking purple on.
Then he can't deny it. He was like, well, how am I going to explain that to my parents if they see that? And I'm like, well, hide it away, Jesus.
Right. Put it away. What's he gonna do about the bong?
I'm not gonna be taking stuff like that with me over.
She'll just get vapes. She'll get vapes. You can get vapes and fucking.
Get vapes and stuff like that, but I was just gonna keep smoking like joints and stuff like that instead of taking bongs, cause
Oh yeah, there's that too.
I don't want to.
And wait, you're in Louisiana. Is it legal in Louisiana?
It sure is not.
It's medically legal.
Oh, you're good then. You're good. You'll get that quick.
I looked into it beforehand and stuff like that because Winter was like, you should look into it. And
plus, you can also, you're not that far away from Missouri either. Missouri is recreational.
Yeah, I can go over to like Pawn's house too and stuff like that and go and smoke.
Yeah,
but I've already discussed this to him.
That's dope.
We're gonna have like a big house party at Spawns and stuff like that, you know?
Yeah, I wanna fucking go to that.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
And meet the kitties!
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody show up at Spawn's house. Spawn will be so elated.
Yeah, if I do it, I'm gonna get like a hotel. I'm gonna do it right. I'm gonna have a good hotel room and fucking.
Right? Me too. I'm going to have a hotel room and everything like that so that I can...
Yeah, I'm going to get a nice hotel. Away. Like, her parents are just how to do it. Yeah, we will make fucking Spawn cry for real.
I'm gonna crash right on the floor.
I won't. I'm a weirdo. I won't even use strangers' bathrooms.
John's like that. He doesn't like using strangers' bathrooms.
Yeah, well, when it comes down to it, I'm sure whatever we end up having, if we do that, is gonna be fucking more than enough. We'll be like, come on, Patrice, you can fucking crash on the fucking couch.
Could you imagine the marijuana, the amounts of marijuana that will be at that party?
Oh, God. Yes, I can, and I want, that's why...
Get broken.
No, there won't be any laws broken, because it's legal there.
That's the stupid shit we're gonna do.
Whoa, whoa, what kind of shit are we fucking...
wait, what? Do you know what Spawn's into?
Oh, God. I think I know what Cleveland's doing with this.
I was just kidding. I'm just fucking around with y'all. Jeez.
No, no.
Spawn no.
But Spawn really
he is into
what?
He's into
a lot of stuff. Yeah. I mean, a lot of motherfuckers will do a lot of shit if they get high enough, so right. Let's keep that real.
Yeah. If he's high enough, he'll do something fucking stupid.
Listen, if I'm high enough, I'll do something fucking stupid, but it's usually like, forget my meds.
Right. The one actual important thing that you need.
Yeah.
That is both fucking funny. Yeah, I'll forget my meds. Oh, man. Not that it's funny that you would forget your meds. Just saying.
I know.
That was good comedic timing.
Yeah.
I'm here, Pixie. I came to help.
Oh, crap. What the fuck was that? That's a big goddamn fly.
Yeah,
are you just gonna let fucking bugs attack me, Lucky? The fuck? He's just looking at me like, yeah, I'm just chilling, bro.
I can't help, I don't have thumbs!
So I had to send Spawn some cash over today.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. So he could go and get himself some smoke.
Oh, that's nice. I'm glad you did that.
I sent him over
cash. That's dope. Yeah. He'll be able to get some good shit too, because he can just go to the dispensary.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, that's what I gave him it for, because he's like, it's like $12 like a pre-roll, and I'm like...
Man, I already know. Like, once I start fucking doing working, if we can get stable, I don't have no problem fucking. It's just gonna be weird these fucking hours.
Well, Winter just got off a 19-hour shift.
I already know. Yeah, you're gonna be fucking like, when he's around, it's gonna be awesome. But when he's alone, you're just gonna have to be. You're gonna be playing a shit ton of video games still. You know that, right?
Oh yeah, I know.
You might as well start streaming. Like, so you have something to do. So you have something to do. You know what I mean? I think that would be something good and constructive for you.
Yeah, like, and instead of having webcam.
And instead of using like a webcam, if you don't want to go like with your own look, you could do like your voice. You could totally do like a virtual fucking like an anime looking one or whatever, like a really cool one. I'm not saying that your actual picture wouldn't be cool. I just know that I feel that way myself sometimes, that I'd rather just have like a cool ass looking, because you remember the show Max Headroom, or I can't remember if that was the name of the show. Yeah, you know, you're too young, damn it.
Yeah, she would be surprised.
Yeah, I know, but this is kind of like, you would be really into some eclectic type of stuff. Not that I'm not saying you aren't capable of that, because you have surprised me several times before. But anyways, I don't know. I think you think it's pretty.
I like
cool.
this better when you could summon your sparrow.
Right.
Yeah. Have you done any of this at all? The solstice stuff?
Done a little bit of it.
How much fucking bright dust you have?
Not a lot. But I bought the event upgrade.
Oh, you did with bright dust?
Nah, I bought it silver.
Oh, what about the bright dust? You know that they have armor for bright dust, right? Pixie's just spent like 6,000 to get this clean. Yeah, look, she's got this purple fucking. If you look on her thingy, fucking stream.
Oh yes.
You can see this. She's fucking got her fucking shiny purple armor on.
Yeah.
She said, "I'm purple
everywhere."
She said, "I'm purple." That shit. That's worth the price of admission, just saying.
Oh, yeah! Not the target I intended, but okay! Oh, shit! Oh, I need that, excuse me! Ah, fuck you, Toaster! No! Out of my fucking way! God damn it!
Actually, I have something that I want to do.
The drivers on the interstate, motherfuck!
Subscribe to a pixie.
Ah, okay! Oh no! Oh no! Whoa! What is happening now? Oh shit, snakes!
So, I just subscribed to Pixie's channel.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yay!
Time to sub to Jess's channel now.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yay! Yay! Thank you, Pat.
Hopefully it'll start a fucking hype trade. Oh, that is the coolest shit I've ever done. I don't know what the fuck I just did right there, but I just like surfboard dive, got bumped all the way. I don't know, it was fucking weird. It's time to die, dude.
Okay, you're dead. Bye bye.
We killed him, yay. I just think we'll just remember this giving more and better loot.
I just got a bunch of shit, though. Like,
I got
a bunch.
You get a whole bunch of stuff.
I got two things.
I just got a whole bunch. Ooh, that's almost a good one. Envious Assassin and Demolitionist. Fucking nice. Ooh, Light from Golden Incandescent on Compass. That's not bad. I might keep that one. That's good for fucking PvP, man. Compass Rose will blow somebody's brain straight out.
Oh, yeah.
It's still got a fucking... It's a precision frame with 70 fucking impact. 69 fucking range. That's nice. I'm giving you guys the doodads. Ah, fucked up.
I didn't put you up.
Who just came in?
I don't know.
Or somebody leave.
No, there's still somebody there.
It says I was connected.
It's just being fucking goofy.
Yes.
That's fucking awesome. You got a new look. Subscribed at tier 1. Boom.
Yeah.
So,
you got to get some emotes for your subscribers. That's something we'll work on today. Yeah. We'll have emotes on there tomorrow.
Enjoy your subscriptions from me, guys.
Yay!
Angela subscribes to me every month, too.
Yeah, I've got that, so it'll automatically subscribe every month to you guys.
That's cool.
Yay!
Oh man, you're her first subscriber. You know, in her book, you're fucking. So you're the numero uno. Huh? Yeah.
I'm surprised she's. No, I'm on camera. Yeah. If I start crying, my face goes all red, and I start sniffing and snorting and breaking wind, and it's just terrible.
I don't have any silver leaves. How do I get silver leaves?
Doing other things. Do another thing. We can do Crucible. We can do Gambit.
Do some Gambit. Fuck that.
That's cool.
Then we can make Pat Rice come play with us. Pat Rice!
Come play Gambit with us.
I'm going to go pee. I'll be right back, Pat.
Me next.
We have two bathrooms in my house, thank the Jesus.
Me next.
While we're setting an orbit, I'm going to pick up bounties for Gambit. Apparently, I.
Oh, yeah, I need to do that. No, here, Lucky, hold the controller. Load, for the love of fuck. I know, he is super happy right now because he's laying right in the path of the air conditioner. When we were down there, there was such a difference in humidity from inside and outside that when I stepped outside, my glasses would fog up.
Oh no.
This became very inconvenient at night.
Oh yeah, Winter called me a psycho today.
You are? You're my favorite.
You're my favorite psycho.
Yeah, the only reason he called me a psycho though was because I was eating an egg salad sandwich.
Why does that make they're delicious? I don't understand.
I am not a fan, but Eric is.
I love them. Honestly, they're like my favorite.
I can't stand the smell.
Oh, I love it.
It makes me nauseous. I'm like, nope, can't do it.
That's funny. Food.
I mean, I'll eat chicken salad, ham salad. Kind of, bless you.
That was me coughing.
No, it sounded like a sneeze. Finally! The fuck? God damn it. I had to convince my nephew several times that going into the crab houses in the daytime was a bad idea.
Why?
Because he would not like what he found at the bottom of the crab hole.
What would that be?
It'd be pinchy pinchy!
Oh.
That's where the crabs live! They sleep in the daytime! And they come out at night. Just when you chase them with flashlights. I had to find my own entertainment. I tried to bring a stray cat home.
That's hilarious.
I tried to pick it up and it wasn't happy about that. We were at the mini golf course. And I'm like, yes!
What we done?
And my mother goes, Jen, no. Don't do that. No. I did catch a little lizard. And showed him all my nieces
It is Pat Rice has joined us. Eric, which bathroom did you go to?
We only have one.
Huh?
Oh, lucky dogs.
I'm ready.
Oh, I'm not, because I'm going to the bathroom next. I will be right back.
That is fine.
Oh yeah. And then, oh yeah, we got a big tub of ice cream too. Fun squirrel, just like the
kids. And milk. And I like bird. Whatever, lucky. Whatever, lucky. What's up, y'all? What's up? Ah, hey, get over there, fucking fly.
Welcome back from your expedition.
Right.
To the bathroom from beyond.
Well, no. I peed.
Got lost.
And then, well, yeah. ADHD. So I had to go check out and see what Dad got from the store for us. Big old tub of fucking fudge swirl ice cream. So I was like, woo! And then, big dumbass box of fucking Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And I was like, woo! Yeah. So. Tasty stuff. Yes, it. Annie had also gotten us Gatorades, too, so that was pretty cool. I'm just thankful. You know what I mean?
Right.
Man. I'm still just like, how in the fuck? Only with Pixie. There's no other way. Like, me and her didn't have a goddamn thing to us but $40 going up on that trip. And hell, she spent, but no, listen, we never needed nothing. Not a fucking thing. When there was a fucking store on the way, if we really wanted something, her dad was like, what do you want? You want something? Boom. Oh, you want some coffee? But, like, wouldn't even let me pull any money out. It was fucking crazy. Like, it was like we basically had our honeymoon with her family. Because the room that we had, it was nicer than any hotel room I've ever stayed in my life. This fucking house was like it was a million-dollar mansion on the beach.
Baggins got me these sour tropical Starburst air gummies.
Ooh, are they good? You like them?
So they're strawberry kiwi, pineapple, passion fruit, and mango flavored.
You like them?
I do not like the pineapple ones. I like all the other ones, but the pineapple.
And are they like, what are they? Skittles or Starburst?
They're Starburst gummies.
What are they, like, wrapped?
No, they're sour. So they have citric acid. So yeah. Crash Bandicoot likes pineapple.
Oh, does he fuck those up, doesn't he?
Yeah, and he wants the pineapple ones. You want this? How you ask? How you ask?
Well, hey, if those fuckers have red 40 in them, you're giving that dog fucking adrenaline. You're giving that goddamn dog adrenaline. That motherfucker will be bouncing off the walls.
How do you ask?
Well, it does the kids, too.
Stop being a wienerhead. How do you ask?
What are you doing there, Pixar?
Did she get poop. Lost?
No, she had to poop.
Oh.
Oh, guess what, Pat Rice?
What?
Hey. I just got yelled at. since you are her very first subscriber, you get a seashell painted by Pixie as being the number one subscriber. Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah, you will get that.
Yeah, I will put it.
We have seashells for her to paint. If you show the some of the seashells you painted, it's right there on the camera. You're live streaming right now, babe.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
See, and those are just some of them. There's a whole, we've got a whole bunch of them.
This is the one I did for Cleveland.
Oh, that one's really nice.
Oh, you know, I just realized Cleveland can see all this stuff too.
Cleveland's looking at it too. That's great.
Yay!
Oh, show them the kitty cats you bought for the Cracker Barrel.
I bought these little salt and pepper shakers.
Do they care?
Oh, they look awesome.
Oh, that's adorable. I love those.
Yeah, I love
those
too.
They're my little skelly cats. Although we will probably never eat at another Cracker Barrel again.
Yeah, we'll go to the shop.
We'll go to the shop. The shop is amazing.
Listen, you go to Cracker Barrel to wait an hour for shitty service and have shitty food. So it's like, what the fuck? You know, two out of two times, right, they fucked our shit up. The first time they did so bad, they felt bad and didn't charge us for fucking four people getting four fucking full entrees. They did not charge us. We were waiting like over an hour. It was fucking stupid.
You guys gotta set up Pixie's rewards so I can use them for something fun. Like making Pixie something silly.
See? I'm telling you, I've been telling you that. Alright.
I know. We'll do that today.
Yeah, we will.
Yes.
Especially you have a subscriber now, so you gotta get legit.
Yes. I know.
We gotta get legit for her. We gotta put some emotes and shit on there for her. At the very least, there's some that you can just automatically add on that are kind of generic, but we can actually look some up. I'll ask Soprano as soon as I see him on. I'll probably direct fucking a message. Oh, you know Soprano?
Yeah, he's watching? On right now. He's streaming.
Yeah, dude, Soprano's dope, man. He's really good people. If I'm a Soprano.
Yeah, you give me his link.
Yeah, he's super, super good people, for real. Cleveland, you should check him out. Infamous Soprano. He's super good people. And he'll always give everybody a shout out. Like, if you get on there and you're following him and stuff, he'll be like, yeah, give Cleveland, Chaotic Cleveland a shout out. And somebody on the stream will put your shout out on there and they'll shout him out. It's not like some of those lame ass streamers that are like, no self fucking promoting and all that bullshit. No, he's like, he's on the same wave frame and wave of mind that I am. Like, I have the network, man. I just need the funds, and I'm going to have to start the funds early on myself, so that's why I'm going to go bust my fucking ass, because I'm focused to do what I got to do to fucking get the shit going. Demons,
what are you going through over there? That's a violation that's the of privacy problem. Right there.
I hear him.
Yeah. Oh, and I also pairs of stretchy pants.
Nice.
It's infamous _ Soprano.
Yeah, he's live right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably gonna shout me out right now. Oh, I just said Chaotic Cleveland.
Let
me shout out.
I may need to jump down to the shop and go and grab a couple of coffees and a couple of energy drinks. I've not
shouts
had
out
very
to
Gold.
Make sure
sleep.
You go.
Okay, I'll really see alright, you gonna run out?
What's up, man?
Alright.
Yeah, alright.
Okay.
I'm only doing
okay.
Oh, you said 10 minutes?
Yeah, I sent you an invite.
Say
no,
10
minutes.
Just jump in
two?
The,
oh, okay,
the streaming channel.
Yeah, the shop's literally just outside. You know.
Oh, yeah. It's right downstairs, right? Or some shit.
Yeah. It's literally, I go downstairs and out and I'm at the store. I just need to find my bank card.
Oh,
so,
yeah. Hey, what's up?
Appreciate you. All right, Bozeman, I got you.
Do you guys know if the Epoch integration that hand cannon, it doesn't work for Unstoppable, huh?
I just muted it back.
Oh my god, Bird, what the actual fuck?
Why?
Okay, I'm gonna go to you. Hello? Okay. Alrighty.
Yes, I would love some ice cream.
Thought we were doing Gambit.
Yeah, I have Gambit bounties.
Thought we were doing some Gambit so I can get some silver leaves. I'm waiting on you guys to be done with your bathroom breaks. Not ice cream breaks, bathroom breaks.
Well, actually, you're waiting on me coming back from the store real quick because I won't be too long.
Oh my god, woman.
I need to go and get coffee. I'm
fucking live streaming. Y'all are ruining this shit.
I'm sorry. I'm taking you guys on a trip, okay?
We're going on a walk through Scotland.
All right.
With terrible service.
No, you're really going on a trip to the store with me, you know?
Just a brief power walk.
Yeah,
there is a place in Scotland I would love to go.
I would go any place in Scotland. I don't give a shit where.
Greyfriars Kirkyard.
Oh, yeah. That's nice, though.
Yes. There's ghosts there that like to throw hands.
Yes, I've heard.
Yes. Well, the last one that tried, it didn't fare well for them.
Hmm.
Have I told you all this story?
I don't think you've told me, no.
Well, this is when I was staying at my friend Sam's house. He had gone to work. I had locked up the house like Fort Knox.
Oh my god.
I was in bed, half asleep. And I feel a hand with five fingers touch my back.
Oh god.
I sit bolt upright and I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh, no.
I walk out to the arsenal that he owns in his front living room and grab one of the katanas.
Uh-huh.
And took it back and put it in the bed with me and is texting him. I'm like, there's something just fucking touched me. God damn it, what the fuck? He's like, oh, yeah, I forgot about the thing I brought in the other day. What thing? Oh, he's like, oh, yeah, so knife he had that had been cursed with bad juju or something on it.
Oh, jeez.
Like, that information would have been helpful. So then I had to go around the next day and salt everything.
Oh, jeez.
I salted and saged and yeeted it wherever it was before. It got yeeted.
Y'all, this meme. When I was little, I didn't care what I wore. I just went along with what my parents chose. When I look in the old photo albums, I realize they didn't care either. So true.
I remember the clothes I was putting in the 80s. It was quite scary.
I know.
Although my mom used to make a lot of my clothes.
In our family chat, I posted another meme.
Mm-hmm. I'll have a listen to that.
Oh, the thing about the abomination? The naked abomination?
Yeah.
I believe I shared that. I'm like, yes. This is what I aspire to in my old age. To knit my own portals to hell. Oh, you're bringing me ice cream!
I thought we agreed no ice cream.
What? That's too late! So the person in charge of it didn't hear the command!
What? What happened?
What happened? Wait, what happened?
I told Pixie, I said, wait, I thought we agreed no ice cream.
Why?
Hey, yes, please. Just a small one.
I don't know if I have any that doesn't have chocolate on it, buddy.
Oh my god, Pixie. I found your meme.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna post it right now. Ready?
Okay.
Also,
there's no chocolate right there. You got so lucky.
Can I get a couple of packets of them, please?
Can
I get
the whole other chocolate?
Yes.
Are you at the store with us?
Yes, she is. Uh-huh.
Get me a large, I don't know.
A large crushed bandicoot. I got one of those. Laying on my mom's foot. You're a big frat boy.
What are you doing?
Hmm?
I got to meet all kinds of fur babies.
Not me. I'm paying for stuff.
Was that good? I know it was, but I don't think I have any more that I can get.
All right, thank you.
Carl got chocolate. Don't shake your head at me. She's got some over there that I can see. That's all white. You gotta talk to her. Oh, are you talking to me? What are you talking to me
here,
for?
Put the bowl.
I'm already home now.
You can have this entire piece. There's no chocolate on it.
No, that I've got my coffees and energy drinks, you know.
He's super happy. See? You got that. Be happy. Don't be greedy. Be happy. Be a happy puppy. He was like, fuck you, motherfucker. I see that big-ass bowl of fucking food. You gonna give me a little bite? Fuck you. Give me some more, huh? Yeah. You looking right. Look at this, babe. He had his fucking... He was right on, snot right on top of my arm. There's something else, Lucky. What? Are you gonna talk?
Yes.
You want some more ice cream? Huh? If you say yes, I'll give you some more ice cream. Say yes. No, I'm saying, like, you gotta say yes. I know you can talk, but say yes. Yes. Yes.
Fucking that. Justin posted yes. 3 days ago, if we eat just one billionaire, the rest will likely start to behave better. That's very true.
Yes. Say yes. Lucky, say yes, I want some ice cream. Yeah. But yeah. Is it worth me letting me know that you can talk?
No!
All right. I guess it's not that important, is it? Yes. I know you talk, you little shit.
That sounds disgusting. Cheese and pickle flavored Doritos.
Pickle. Ew. Dude, have you ever had pickle Lay's? Dill pickle flavored Lay's? They're actually really good. We had them at the thing. Did you eat some of them at the house? They're so good. I did not think they were going to be good. They were really good. Oh, whoa.
Justin posted, remember to drink lots of water and stay indoors between 11 a.m. and November 1st.
Yes. Do you know what my sisters called me while we were on vacation? Moon goddess. Because I'm so white.
Oh, yeah, that's what I heard.
I was like clockwork, hosed down like the guy on Ghostbusters with,
I'm Gemini, by the way.
Sunblock.
Jesus Christ!
I'm Gemini.
Fucking A, Bilbo.
What? Leroy Jenkins?
No, Bilbo buys bits occasionally for the... I'm not playing a game on live streaming. Get out. Go find something to do.
Jesus.
What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing, Locker? Huh?
Yum.
You got fucking ladybirds out there having a fucking shit fit.
I'm gonna crack open this coffee and drink it.
Hell yeah.
Yum.
I'm watching a video, goths in ungothy places. Just makes me think of Justin at the beach.
I love watching
these
videos.
It just makes me think of Justin at the beach.
I've seen that exact video. But yeah, I'm ready to go whenever. I'm home now.
Yeah, now we're waiting on now we're waiting for Pixie to finish ice cream because you leaving gave her the window to get ice cream.
Oh no.
That's hilarious.
She'll be finished in an hour.
Dude, she's demolishing this fucking... Holy shit! She ate this entire huge bowl of ice cream like fucking... Yeah, that itty bitty bit of chocolate ain't gonna do nothing to him.
Oh, no.
No, that won't...
Darling, I apologize in advance.
What, for your ass?
Uh-huh. Because remember, I don't have a gallbladder.
As she fucking shits out toxic waste.
It's not my fault. They couldn't put it back.
The same thing with the tiles. It's your fucking shit fucking causes to fall off the fucking walls.
I know. I can't help it. Alright.
Hold on a second, dude. You want that too? Go ahead and let us in whenever.
Oh, we're finally ready now? Okay.
I have to do the check-in crap for my head shrinker appointment on Friday.
The weather is so hot here that somebody posted, one of my friends posted, I bet this is how them wings be feeling in the air fryer.
Oh. That's hilarious.
That coffee was good.
Should you just fucking chug it?
Yeah, it was a cappuccino.
Oh, Jesus.
I've got another two sitting right in front of me.
You're gonna have a heart attack, girl.
No, I'll be fine.
Yeah.
I've got four energy drinks sitting beside me, too.
You're crazy.
Wait a little while before she start pounding those.
No, I'll be fine. I drank worse than this.
Because if you drink too much caffeine all at once, it overrides the being awake and just goes straight to being tired and anxious.
That's fine. That's what I need. I need to be tired.
I can do that. I'm just tired and anxious. Bye. Nope. Bing, bing, bong, bong.
Scorn.
Oh, shit, snacks! Motherfucking shit! I have the wrong fucking thing on.
All that time and you didn't gear up properly?
Right?
I know.
What?
I at least got bounties.
Wow.
Hell, I don't think I did that, so.
Yeah, me either. I don't care about bounties anyways.
Dooby dooby doo. La de
G. Pixie, you little purple fucking moat thief.
Yeah, she is. I only have six. I definitely killed more than that.
I only have four, thank you very much. So it was not me.
What?
What? The fuck? What just killed us? What just killed us?
I don't know.
You went out?
I think it was the finisher.
You gonna go say hi, Dad?
Oh,
you gonna go hang
no,
out, Dad?
It was
there
the
you
finisher
go.
Again.
There you go, yeah.
Oh shit.
Ladybird's giving him the business. He's yelling at him like, "What motherfucker, what are you in there doing? What's that on your breath?"
Ladybird the food hound.
Oh dude, she's something else.
No, Crash Bandicoot.
There's a reason.
No,
Crash
you
Bandicoot
don't
hears Crinkle Crinkle.
Velociraptor for a reason.
Yeah, Crash Bandicoot hears Crinkle Crinkle, and he will rip your damn fingers off for that Crinkle Crinkle.
That's great.
He thinks all things that crinkle are meant to be for him.
But of course. Oh shit!
You're not allowed Snicky snacks that don't include Crash Bandicoot. When we eat ice cream, he gets so depressed if it's chocolate.
Well, see, it was Fudge Swirls, so we had some that we could, like, it was still intact fucking stuff, so we could eat around it and give him a little bit of vanilla. So.
Respawn!
Oh, I was
so it was all good. Yeah, he got fucking...
I know, but it did it anyways. Oh, shit! Shit. What the fucking fuck?
don't know who that was, but somebody made a move.
No, I have a appointment. I think it's at like 1. Yeah. Okay, oh no, my moats are full. Oh shit. Talk.
Oh fucking Gjallarhorn.
Did you get Gjallarhorn really?
Yep.
Oh.
All right.
We need 3 more moats.
Hang on, I'm a coming! Oh, never mind!
Yeah, I'm up. Ah, wait, what?
I was there.
I know, it was literally just as the time ran.
Oh shit!
Oh. Not gonna make it.
Oh.
Stop going.
Damn!
Damn, we lost. Sorry. I got called in the middle of a fucking.
It's all right.
I mean, dude, it's good. It's getting the opportunities to do that is.
Yeah.
Money's here's and there's, but we can get stuff like fucking ice creams and shits.
Yes. Yes.
The hand. Okay, do I have any of my doodad things, Donnie? Oh, I do. Wait, I don't. Yes, I do. I got the ship. I got the ship. Look, babe, this is the ship. Did you get the ship yet?
Yeah, that's my pretty new ship.
Do you have it on?
Yes.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And it matches.
Hive, bring a sword.
Okay, I won't.
Yes, that's my pretty, I love the solstice. You're like all in on some new shit. What are you doing? You fighting some shit with your purple shiny armor?
Oh,
fighting the tentacle monster!
Yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Oh no, I fell.
Oh no!
Damn, Cleveland, what the fuck?
Oh shit! Die, fucker! Woohoo!
Pixie, you little shit.
I must collect the shinies.
Your shinies, her shinies, doesn't matter who is fucking shiny.
Yes, it's...
You should have seen me picking up shells on the shore. I was like Jesus a magpie. Christ.
I'm surprised she didn't have a basket full.
No, you don't understand. We have a basket full of fucking seashells. We will be making seashells for subscribers, for necklaces, jewelry. We've got lots of, and it's cool shit too. But we have lots of that, yes. We have the shiny seashells.
No, literally, I don't give my shinies away.
Yes. Well, there are certain ones that she won't give away. Trust and believe. Oh, bitch.
Not let me.
How did he kill both of us at the same time? He killed both of us at the same time. With what the fuck, you cocksucker? Oh.
I rezzed you. I killed him, rezzed you, and collected your moat.
Well, my most and your most is about equal to one.
Nah, I had 14 when I came.
I had 13.
Really? That was very delayed.
Ooh, this is a fight.
No! Ooh, God damn it, Daniel. Shit. Right.
Wait, no, I should use Malfeasance and use
damn it.
Compass Rose because it's...
Eyes dead. Now he's not!
Eyes dead, now he's not.
That was also my problem. I lacked life.
Yes.
Y'all hit points went to zero, I.
Yes, yes, Vaughn. Yes, Vaughn.
I was bereft of life. I had shuffled off this mortal coil.
Oh my god.
With the choir invisible.
Oh, you're as bad as fucking Fred Sanford. Jesus fuck. That's hilarious.
Have you ever
I used to laugh so fucking hard. Oh, I love all that. The overdramatic, I'm dying shit. I love that shit. Who was his son he was always doing it in front of? The Sanford sons. Who was the son?
I don't remember.
Motherfucker, truck. I hate being old. Can't remember shit.
Ow.
No, no.
Oh shit, fuck a duck! Poof. Just shut up, Drifter. Motherfuck.
You kidding me?
No!
Ah! No, I lost my hammer. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe not. No. Okay. Careful, guys, he's coming in behind us.
Yeah.
I'm already dead.
Yeah, he's to the left.
Yeah.
He's coming to you, Cleveland. He's right at you.
He's about to leave anyways. Not before he killed her though, jeez.
Yeah, he got army one.
Yeah. He's certainly dead. Oh. Yeah, well, these are still up. Come
on. Alright. Alright, Dan.
Oh, shit. Ah!
Primulus stepped right on me. Bam.
Oh,
yeah, he did that to me too.
Yeah, he's an ass.
Oh shit! Oh no!
Cleveland is probably gonna be over your way. Maybe not. Oh, I think I know where he is.
Oh no!
Fuck you, buddy. Right. You just good joking.
Oh god.
So toxic.
Run this way. Oh.
Ooh, he just arc staffed my fucking doodad and got me.
Yeah, he's an ass.
That was we paper rock scissors. He won. Ah. Yeah, he's gonna win. He's spooking it up. Oh, shut the fuck up, Drifter. Don't want to hear your bullshit.
Damn! I'm dead. Fuck!
Uh-oh. Thank you.
Ah!
Ow! What the fuck?
Damn it!
Oh, damn.
Right.
Whenever anybody says sick balls, it reminds me of the. Have you ever seen the film Stand By Me?
Yes.
Yeah, Chopper sick balls.
No how.
Am I gonna have time to roll a joint?
There you go.
Thank you.
Ah.
Means you guys get a break to have a smoke too if you need it.
Now would be an excellent time to use the restroom.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that.
If anybody needs the restroom, go.
I am gonna do that, and then I'm also gonna fucking make a bowl of cereal because I want some cinnamon toast crunch. Are you giggling at me, woman?
You know she is.
Yes. Maha, maha. Well, maha, maha, maha. Maha, maha, maha. Okay. All right. Okay.
No. I do not.
Is she alerting to the presence of life?
Yes. She's being Ladybird. I have no idea.
Is there a bored pixie in the house?
Oh, there might be a bored pixie in the house. Ooh, yes, that. I hope he hurries up.
Who, Arik?
Yes.
Is he in the bathroom?
Yes.
Why do you keep letting him go first?
Because.
The only thing I was sad about is that I didn't hang out with my parents' dog.
You guys want to see some good bud that I'm smoking?
Yes. Oh, you has returned.
I will be right back. I'm going to put it in the Discord chat that we're in.
Oh, okay.
I went in the bathroom.
But you said you were going.
No, I did not. Where am I, though? I'm sorry.
Look at this one. Oh.
I've brushed right here so much. No, I'm ready, though. Did you guys roll a joint?
We're waiting on whatever you're doing.
We're waiting on cutscene. I posted a picture of the good bud. So if you guys want to have a look in the chat, you'll see it.
No, I'm...
Nice.
This is the most fat boy shit ever. What I'm doing right now.
I made this switch over to dab carts. Smoke flower anymore. And, sorry, my body's like nap time. So
you haven't been doing flower at all?
Yeah, no.
It's different, huh?
Yeah. Well, it works out better though. Like, it's more discreet, but it's also like
different.
Yeah.
We'll try some of the Delta 8 ones for the other dab cart.
They do not like, work well for me.
Really? Huh.
Delta 8 doesn't do shit for me.
What about the other one?
I've tried a couple of the other different kinds, and I don't have any luck with them either. They don't.
THCP, have you ever had that one?
I don't know. It depends. If Baggins has tried it, I've tried it. I have all these points I can't use on anything for Pixie.
What?
For her channel points. I have 2,000 channel points, but, like, there's nothing worth spending them on.
Yeah. I'm going to get with her today, and we're going to figure it out. And that would be funny.
Right? You should stream while you do it.
What, figuring out which one she's going to pick?
Yeah.
Oh, God, no.
Be hilarious.
Why not? That'd be hilarious. I want to see it.
I'm tired of that.
I think I'm gonna go take a nap.
Lame.
I know. I'm super lame.
Lame, lame, lame.
I know, but my bed looks so comfortable and my dogs want to snuggle.
Lame.
Listen, if Crash Bandicoot asked you to snuggle, you'd be all about it.
Ugh, true, but that's Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, Crash Bandicoot's laying on my foot right now, looking up my leg, saying, Mama, I want a snuggie.
Uh-huh.
Huh, Bandicoot, you want to go to Snuggies?
Want to go? Well, I need to go and help Purple anyways, so I guess this gives me a chance to go and help him out.
Yeah.
What's Purple doing?
Oh, we're going to go and do Shatterstone real quick. He wants to just get to the boss real quick, so I'm just going to fire him for it.
Right. All right, have fun, guys. I will catch up with you later. Mm-hmm. I could go take a nap.
Okay.
Right, catch you later.
All right, bye.
Bye.
All right, everybody, that's going to be all for me today. I will catch you all tomorrow. We will be checking out the season of Diablo, season one of Diablo 4. So I hope everyone has a great rest of their day, and I will catch you all on the flip side.
Burn it at both ends. I like the fire causing mayhem. I'm not tired, I've been waiting. I'm not forsaken. I'm my own and I'm jaded. Energy comes from my hatred. Call me the villain, cause I be killing. I got no feeling, I've been dealing with all my demons. I like to feed them, they be chilling. Yeah, they be screaming. I can hear them in my mind. They just wanna find any fight,
welcome
any reason.
To the dark side, there ain't no place to hide. All your fears are electrified. Welcome to the hard side, where it's all do or die. We're the shadow to the light. I can feel it in my bones. I'm addicted to the thought.